Go listen to that song again and tell me you're not having way more fun listening to the devil. Happy Easter, by the way.